there. I met the nicest elderly couple. They were so cool after I apologized for showing them my penis, of course. Hey, welcome everyone. Today we're going to be doing some 0-60 testing with some friends in Mexico. While I do a cannonball run, let me just put this on my J-plug holder. It's a very expensive J-plug holder, but... So yeah, I'll be doing a cannonball run today. While my friends in Mexico are doing 0-60 testing at various states of charge.
Hola!
0-60 test.
In 3, 2, 1...
A little past 60. 3.44 seconds. That puts us at exactly my old Tesla Model 3 performance speed. Alright, we're back in Mexico. We're about to make a 0-60 run. Completely legal. If these cars ever stop. That was bad. Yeah, that was just horrible. Let's try that again. Damn it. Oh, shit. No one saw that, right? No, we're good. Alright, here we go. 42% state of charge. 0-60. Go! Oh, that was pretty limited. Very limited. Interesting. Alright, we're 84 miles into our trip. We got 18% charge left. Got the Dragy set up here. This is the best I could find for a flat road. It's not very flat, but there's just nothing flat out here. We're like 10 miles from the charger or less, so I'm just going to take this and do a quick run. I think it's going to behave like a soggy noodle, probably. Let's go to zero. All right. And go. Oh, no. That was not a good launch. Let's try that again. Sorry. Try that again here. Take two. Alright, we got a big opening here. Here we go, we get down to zero. Alright, soggy needle launch, go! Pretty bad. Oh, 90 miles on a single charge. I should have gotten the smaller battery. My back and butt can't handle this. Well, I'm at Gettysburg, and the bathrooms are shut down because of COVID. So I guess I'm gonna go wander off into the tick-infested haunted woods and explore for a few minutes. Wish me luck. It turns out there's a hiking trail out there. I met the nicest elderly couple. They were so cool after I apologized for showing them my penis, of course. And they told me we're almost at the end of our journey here. We got another mile and a half or so, so this is a perfect location for a charger, and then I can head back home.
Alright, so we got 111 miles of range, 95% charge, and we did cook the battery to a yellow state. So I'm gonna see if a little low speed riding around cure that and cool it off, just so that in the future I'll know how to cool the battery down before another CCS charge. It's probably borderline yellow when I parked already there from all the 0-60 runs.
So of course this part didn't record, but this is the cannonball I was heading to this whole time. It's been the side of this building for 140 years, just over, I think. So that was my whole cannonball run shtick.
So I made it back with about 10% remaining. 185 miles or so round trip, 50 minute quick charge. I'm thoroughly impressed all around. It's just an incredible machine. So I count this a great success. I think my next test is going to be the same test I ran on the zero to see how far I can go on one, well, not one charge exactly, but yeah, I guess how far I can go on one charge. So I'm going to take the Ribelle on the same course at the same speeds and see how it performs, and hopefully post that in a week or two.